The Aloha Train began operating on Shizuoka's Izu Kyuko line on April 30th. The train is designed with images of Hawaii, including the Honu sea turtle, and has a special head mark on the front. A hula dance performance took place at the departure ceremony at Izukogen Station. The Aloha Train was introduced to commemorate the 60th anniversary of the opening of the Izu Kyuko line.